Before we start this video, let's clear up some confusion. On Wednesday, we're off to Leeds Fest. We're going to be at Leeds all Wednesday.
Thursday, we're heading down to Reading and spending all day there. About 6 o'clock, we'll then get in the van, drink the old Prosecco, and head back to Leeds, won't we, Raz?
And then we take the stage. Piccadilly, 11:30 p.m. Be there!
That should clear it up. It's quite clear now. Thanks, everyone. Enjoy the vid.
So, before we get into the shopping video, I just want to have a little word with you, because I've got this beautiful three-man pop-up tent here. And after the festival, I'm not going to leave it. I'm going to bring it with me, because we should all do that. I'm going to put it down now. Halfway through. Not even been a minute, I think. So that's the tent done. All we need to do, stick it in the bag, and we're good to go. That only took about 5 minutes. It's not exactly hard to take your tent down. Better for the environment, and you get to keep your tent, so you don't have to pay for another one at next festival. Why would you not take it, you fucking bellends?
Okay, we'll get on with the shop now.
Rolling with Alpha Squad here. It's me, Kelly, Varley, the think tank is here, and then you've got the old B squad up there. Have a look at them. So you've got Cleesby, as you can tell, sitting on the left. You've got Razzie and Dan.
Here we are again at the supermarket to buy lots of stuff that we don't need and we can't afford, ready for Leeds Fest, which is next week. Did you know we're doing a DJ set? Come and watch us.
What are you doing now?
My bonnet doesn't close properly, so you
can't. Oh my god.
So it's 2019, and can you believe we live in a day and age where you still have to have a quid for the trolley?
Well, let's get three.
Three?
Three works.
Do you want this chicken and bacon?
No, I'm full.
Congratulations, you played yourself.
Start off strong, I think.
Dan.
What?
Thanks.
The king of beers. We don't want 10, we want 18.
Cans, why would 18 you want there, Raz. Yeah.
Oh.
Perfect, I'm having this one.
Get me one as well.
You can have a fucked one.
I think I've already had a look, mate, and that's the best price you can get.
Is it really?
Yeah.
We better assemble a squad. Give them the call.
What is it?
You all right, carry on.
What's
all the noise?
It's the squad assemble noise. Because the Dizzy Ronno is on the best offer end.
Oh. Dibs!
I'm
gonna
grab me two.
There's none left, Dan, for you, mate. Sorry.
Oh shit, all this footage is getting deleted for you.
500ml bottle of vodka, because that'll just keep me going sometimes.
Is that for wife?
What about a 1.5? Because then you get you and your wife.
What's a good vodka?
Just look at one.
There is no good
this
vodka.
This is quite a good vodka, Raz. It says vodka on label, how much clearer can you be? And it's cheap, boy.
A massive £1 discount on the old Copperberg.
That's not Copperberg, mate. Be careful there, because if that explodes.
Get away. All right, you want one?
Just Ardis lads drink. Whiskey.
Drink. What you want is, let me put my cafe down. What's all the elite boys?
Would my brothers don't dance, we just vossy bop. Give me that back. You fat bastard. It's Nick's mine. Dan, why are you getting Coors Light?
Coors, it's my favourite.
There's some cups here.
Razzie, how about?
Razzie, instead of us both buying cups, why don't we share a pack of cups?
Okay.
Go buy. What we have learned is, you know how, like, at Download, we were going to take lattes and have them? Just don't work, does it?
No.
Just buy a latte there.
Festival essentials. The Imodium original.
No. Too expensive. There's no point in paying like a quid more for the brand.
That's true. Because when you're wearing a black denim jacket, you always get the Levi one, don't you?
That Raz is all safety here.
Clean up all your stuff, because it's 2019 and we've learnt to be clean and recycle everything now and get rid of all your rubbish.
We've learnt to be clean because he was a dirty bastard before.
A bit like your man.
And his dad.
Oh, come on, mate. It's not his fault. He keeps getting brought up in videos now and I look like I'm just giving sob story every video.
You know, it's funny when I have a little cackle to myself. The best energy drink going so far.
Wrong. Normal size.
It's obviously an original recipe, Relentless.
It's really hard to find the one at rarest ones.
They don't look like a normal bag of crisps.
What do you mean? They're amazing, mate. They're some of the best ones. They're just a bit rare.
Where's my trolley? Here,
mate. Still keeping it OG. Just not the right flavour.
Disgusting.
Would you like to introduce us, Robert, to what we're about to talk about for the camera?
It's the grey pop-up gazebo, or any gazebo, in fact, in a supermarket. Don't fucking bother, because they're cheap when you get there. You can buy them on site, or we got a double one this year on Amazon for £52.
Ooh, double. Double. And this one's £45.
Oh my God.
That's 45 that expensive. Quid.
It's 15 quid cheaper at the festival.
That's a bag of sheet as well. Look, it's plasticky.
You getting one of them, Dan? Save 10p.
No. All of you want the cheapest tent out there. Wrong decision. You get one of these pieces of shit, single layer, you're gonna get piss wet through, it's gonna condense on the inside. What you want is a nice Freeman pop-up blackout from Quechua. Sponsor me, Quechua and Paul.
Do you know, I've started using mouthwash at home and it's fucking great.
Is it my mouthwash?
No, I bought some in Wilko's for 180.
Better not be my mouthwash.
I didn't even know you had any. Let's get some.
Do you want some?
Yeah.
One for you.
Thank you.
One for you.
I've already got some, thank you though.
What about for Raz though?
Yeah, Raz.
So not for me then.
Where's the big balls?
Should we get chairs?
No. We should all get a first aid and survival kit though.
So you might be questioning, which airbed do I go for? Do I go for the cheapest one? No, because you'll probably come to Tesco or Asda or some shit like that. Find this for 18 quid and be like, oh, that'll do me. But what you want to do is go to Quechua because it's selling. That doesn't go down and it's cheaper than this. No, but I want to be sponsored by him because I'm poor.
Send him an email.
Write me an email. I'm shit at email.
Going long?
Oh, good. Yeah.
This is making me very anxious. Stop it.
My anxiety is at an all-time high.
Dan, do you want to go in on these toothbrushes, mate? 2 for £25.
No, I like my teeth. I'll just get my own toothbrush.
I went in with these with Razzy at Download. Because they're just the cheapest, shittest ones. Flash forward, it's now my main toothbrush at home. But you'd never tell looking at my teeth, and I'm going to procure those bad boys again. That means bye.
What time are we playing? 10 o'clock? 11:30. Right. But we're going to get there at 10.
Get where?
We're going to park the van behind the stage at 10.
What stage?
Piccadilly.
Oh, yeah, we're playing Piccadilly.
Right, we need something to get the party started in the van. So as we come back from Reading, and that shit all. So you
watcha, you watcha.
And I select the Filippo Sansovino Prosecco wine of Italy. What are you thinking? A couple of these? There's a couple left. Oh, you okay? You all right there? Just a couple of these.
It's literally a bit.
I will forget about your boyfriend. Me at the hotel room.
I've just had 20 spicy nuggets as well from Mackie's. I can't be sick in Asda. We'll get that foot van.
Oh, this one's 38.
I've got Razzy's supply of Listerine Foot Festival.
Oh,
just 3 of the old jumbos, one a day. One a day, I'll keep him going.
The joke is, when we went to LA, I had to sit him back at car with Raz and his breath fucking stunk.
It usually does.
He's a top lad.
Yeah, don't hate on him.
but his breath sometimes smells. None of us are perfect, you know? I'm sometimes too perfect, and that's my imperfection.
Yeah. I'm sometimes too nice.
True.
Yeah. Raz just has smelly breath, innit? Like, we all
Dan, have sometimes, you know, Dan
sometimes pretends not to be funny.
Yeah.
So the question is, when it comes down to your baby wipes, do you go for the fragrance-free, so you don't smell like a baby's arsehole, or the fragrance, so you don't smell like BO all day?
Me personally, when it comes down to the Ryan Eaglen wet wipe of the year, I always like to get the fragranced ones, because they make me smell a little bit nicer.
They're not bad, you know.
And then some girl comes over and goes, oh.
What's that? What's that?
Is that Paco Rabanne 1 million or is that fragrance baby wipes?
It's Fred and Flo exclusive to Tesco.
You can buy some shitty fencing from here, or you can go to a better shop like Amazon, which isn't a shop, and get some proper fencing like what we've got, so you can segregate yourself off a little bit.
Ours was from eBay.
Oh, was it? What was from Amazon?
The gazebo, previously mentioned.
But either way, it's, you know, fencing, you segregate yourself off and you have your own little camp then. It's a bit nicer.
Put the sofa bed in tent.
It's not going to fit in my tent.
For exclusive MBRE meet and greets in Raz's tent.
Can't I go on the meet and greets as well?
No, but I guess what? If Raz is sat in his tent, feel free just to open up the zip and clamber in. He'd love it if you join him.
Dan, what have you and this bagel got in common?
We both wrap up.
You're both smiling. That's what I meant.
Thanks to the co-op, you don't really need to buy crisps anymore. But if you do want it, I'd suggest getting the box. It's nice and stackable.
I think there's some missing from that box.
Oh, please be being out of money.
Now, do you get regular fruit winders or fruit winders doubles? Because the double seems more intense, but you know there's a bit of space in between the two colours, so you get less. I'm going to get the regulars, and I'm going to put them all in my mouth at once because I'm a one-trick pony.
So, when it gets really hot at Leeds Fest, you need something to cool you down. That's why we're going to be buying 20 freeze pops to cool the squad down at camp.
Just fucking kill me now. Kill me now.
Dan, what have you and this bread got in common?
We're both white.
You're both boring as fuck.
Got him. What is that?
18 profit rolls. So that's all we're making recently is profits, stacking the bread. Jokes, we're not. We've still got a full-time job. Help us, please, somebody. But yeah, it'd be nice after Piccadilly set, won't it?
Yeah, but they won't really last for 2 weeks.
That's true, I better just eat them tonight.
So nice, just full of sugar, gives you so much energy. It's great for the morning after you've just been to a great DJ set. This is why I don't talk.
Jesus, Daniel, you all right?
I said he wanted some.
Kellis, got a beer named after you, mate. Old Skinny Brands Premium Lager.
Have you seen that there's also a beer named after you, mate?
Oh, is there?
Oh, look, what a coincidence, eh?
I think that. Mate, these trousers are ripped. YouTube millions, eh? Oh my god, this is great. Do you work here? Forget about your boyfriend.
Again, a nice sweetie for Mr. Bridie here, like the fruit gum.
Oh, Techers.
Yeah.
Because we've got because we've been to so many festivals, like when we first started doing these shopping videos, we'd just get 30 Cokes each, 5 crates each. But what we've learned is you really don't need to take that much.
No.
Like, can you imagine taking 30 Cokes?
I can't. Can you, Dan?
I can imagine 30 Cokes.
Where do you want to
drink or?
Oh no, we're talking about the drink.
Oh, all right.
To be honest, I don't even think I'm going to buy any soft drinks.
Wow.
Bold claim, aside from Lucozade.
So, as you know, 5 days at Leeds Fest. We need the 5 flavours of Leeds Fest. That's a Fanta. That's a Sprite. Ooh, the premium Schweppes. You've then got the choice between either a Diet Coke or a Zero Sugar Coke.
No full fat.
No full fat. We're on diets here, mate. We're on diets, can you not tell? And then finally, the old
champions!
The appetizer.
So obviously in the morning, you're going to be thirsty, you're going to be hungover, you're going to want to replace those electrolytes, minerals and shit. Get yourself some gorgeous Lucozade Sports. 4 of them, 4 days, one every morning. Can't go wrong.
What about the other morning?
No, that doesn't help.
Oh my god.
I'm only joking, boys.
Oh. Accidents waiting to happen in Tesco.
Somebody help me here.
Am I going to help
you? Get these.
You're on your own. Anyway.
Banter! Witty banter! Ready, mate? Here we go.
he's struggling. Oh my god. So we all know about the. Would you like an actual spring water that some people love, some people hate? Personally, we're happy with it. The people who make this sent us some crates, and MB, if you're at Piccadilly, MB's going to be handing some out of the front, isn't that right, MB?
It is right, mate. So I'm going to be asking you, lovely fuck, would you like an extra spring water, sir?
These are a must-have. I've got the sports top. So obviously you get them out.
I didn't know you did any sports, mate.
I'm a man of sports.
What's your favourite sport?
Darts.
Oh, shit.
Because I'm great at it, mate. Empty the water out. Give you water to pussy like Dan to drink.
I'll just throw it down the drain and get some vodka instead.
Whatever, mophead. And then you fill it with Dizzerono.
You all know this by now, but it's worth reiterating how good Dizzerono is. It's the only, like, really strong drink that I think all of us can just neck straight, aside from Raz, who puts Coke in it. And the thing about this is, it makes your eyes go really big. And I swear to God, that's what it is. Please test me. Someone pay for a test. I'll have a test. I'm clean, aside from this. I'm dirty for this. You getting some MB?
I'll have some.
How many?
Three.
Danny, do you want one?
I've already got 2 litres at home, mate.
There's some for you here, Dan. Maybe this one's more your... So this is not for you, sir. Maybe can I suggest
maybe a little bit Amaretto Tesco for you, sir?
Oh, man, get it.
Oh, shit, we looked as well. I'll be the only one on shoulders during the 75, thank you. Let's go and get some champagne flutes for our limousine.
So when you're eating at a festival, you eat a lot of shit, so you end up with the shits. So people buy Imodium and stuff like that. My way of combating it, because I'm getting snacks anyway, is to get snacks that are high in fibre, like nibble mix, stuff with nuts in, just stuff to cement everything in there. So when you do poo, it's 2 days later and it's fucking massive and it's solid.
Pringles are an essential, and we haven't talked about this for a few years, but they're really good because what you can do is you can eat them and then you're full, take them into the tent, put your full cock and balls if you want inside and just piss until it's full. And generally one piss will fill that. Then you can just empty it out downside of Raz's tent. And then on top of that, you can also impress all your friends by telling them that a Pringle's technically a biscuit and not a crisp. They're going straight in my basket.
Beef jerky. That'll do the opposite of the nuts. That'll make you shit a bit more.
Oh, these are so good, mate. Where's the jalapeno one?
Jalapeno.
Get me some of them, mate. Bang them in my basket now. Not that hard. They'll all break. Not those ones.
Onion mustard are my favourite. I'm going to get them.
Can I have another pack of the jalapeno ones, please? Wonderful. Matty's not going to be happy with me here. But one of the best confectionery purchases I have made in years is one of these.
No.
They are great.
You're right, I'm not, mate. It's such a waste of money.
It's lovely. No. All the little different types of sweets, imported, so everything's a novelty and it lasts forever.
It doesn't.
It does. I'm going to get them. They lasted me a week last time. Your boys.
Wow, forever.
A week, forever, you know, one and the same. They're going in my basket and I'm having them, mate. And when you come crawling to me asking for a Jolly Rancher, mate, and we'll remember this clip.
I won't be asking for a jolly from you ever.
So this is the drink we loved before San Pelle. It's called Frugo. The chant is Frugo, Frugo, gives a wiggle, you down it, it's banging. So there's a second group dedicated to these and nobody's answered the questions right, so nobody's a member. Come on, give it a go.
We're the only members, so we're in there partying on our own and none of you boys can join, or girls, 20% female viewership. Buy some sweets that people don't like so you don't have to offer them round. So I recommend like licorice all sorts, these random ones, maybe some tree ball mints or something.
No. I'd recommend maybe buying some fruit gums or something like that. Like, if you're going to buy some sweets, maybe fruit gums, that would be a good one.
You just saying that because you like fruit gums and you want them to be offered to you? What a sentence that was from me. It's well late. You meant to warm them up.
Bride was like, do I need to show you my ID? She's like, no, I don't care what you do with it after he showed me his ID.
The whole conversation with her just ripped Raz apart.
Why?
She was like, are you going to a festival? Oh, they don't do it like they used to do in the 60s. Like, you're taking a pillow for one. Like, yeah!
Raz is getting dissed.